I found is just go like that with the hive tool. Pull your queen cage up out. Just take your nail and get down under it. And then carefully, so you don't spear the queen, use a 16 penny nail and put a hole through. Screen side down so they can get up between the frames to take care of the queen. Just lay it right down on the top of the top bars. Now we can just shake those again like that. Just shake the bees out. This can be kind of a problem trying to get all the bees out. The next one will show you an easier way to do it. We're going to put the newspaper in on top of them. Help them stay down in where they belong on the frames so they don't build comb up on the top. And close them up. We're going to remove that box so you can see what's going on here. Normally I wouldn't take that off.